If you want to watch streaming services such as Disney Plus or Amazon, you do need to connect your PC via cable, either HDMI or what I have here, USB Type-C, into the front of the board. Once you've done that, it will automatically change to either the HDMI or Type-C input, and now you can watch all the streaming services from your PC to the board. Teachers can also use an external DVD player such as this one in their classroom with the BenQ board. Simply take the HDMI cable, plug it in from your DVD player into the front HDMI port or one of the back HDMI ports, tap Settings, and find the highlighted HDMI and into your disk. Now teachers can use an external DVD player of their choice to watch any type of movie or lesson in their classroom.